This way. Ooh, excellent. And there's a door I can open. And I got right there. Right in the one spot. I guess I'm more precise than I give myself credit for. And I get to do it again. Will this one be as simple? Yes. I like the easy stuff. Nice. Get it. There's a cockhard over there. Over there. Go, go, go. Climb that shit. And I picked it up while... Oh, fuck. Nice. That was awesome. Crowd event completed. And now back to the cafe. ~15 of 20. Let's go inside and get me my money. My green box money. What's my income up to now? Yoink. Collect my income. Hey, you're at my desk. Current income, $845. Yes. I think I'm 34 livres short of the next renovation. Damn it. Oh, good.
I'll need this week's menu to purchase the wine.
Let's see, will she do anything for me now?
Office straight away.
Very good.
I'm not sure I want to go do that just yet. Here we are. Here we are. This looks like it's going to be wide open for finding things. Where should we start? How about... Let's just start here and go around. Unless you have to come back here at some point later, it seems kind of pointless that they would let you come back just to get, like, stuff. I guess it's kind of cool. They did do that in Assassin's Creed 1. They gave you a couple of cities to go to, which I thought was a nice touch. I like games where you get to go to different locales. Good stuff. Alright, how about that one next? Get down. You're taking too long. Go, go, go! Man, I love my new outfit. It's awesome. Look like Robin Hood. Kind of. Go, go, go. Running. There's a shop over here. Figures it's upstairs. Damn it. Get your anus in there. There's a thief. And the box is down a level, son of a bitch. Out of the way. I've come here to take the stuff that is in your footlocker. And more money here. And let's just get down. That'll be less effort to go this way. Through the window. Got it. Cockade. Excellent. Excellent progress. Ooh, dude to kill. Fuck you! Those guys got the better of me, and there was no reason for that. Criminals over there. I'm gonna get them. Where are you going? What'd you guys do? You died, that's what happened. Found event completed. This one. Ground floor box. Scusi. Open. These are like minor rewards, but they'll add up. $100 a chest. There was 12 of them? Something like that. Going inside. Climb up. In the window. There you go. That's up a level. Are there stairs? Of course not. No. Go back out. Here we go. And a thief. Ooh, I'm gonna get you. Whoa. Totally out the window. He's getting away, but he won't be any match for Blorch and Speedy Feet. He'll trip too. Get out of my way. Got him. You are mine. Excuse me. 17 of 20. There's a cockade here. In the trees, it looks like. Got it. He is really good if he can run on that thing. Another cockade. Another one behind between the trees. Six of eight in this area. Oh no, I was too slow. You lose. You don't get to live. And a nice hefty reward coming. Hello.
Get over here! I'll finish you quick if you ask nice!
Is that so, Axeman? Probably buy a better hat now. Not a hat, but a belt. Belt and feet stuff. That's the things I was looking at. But, too bad. Too bad. Chest. Chesticles. Is this a ground floor chest? Nope, second floor. There's the open window that I need, my opportunity. Go inside. What are you doing? Go inside! Fuckhead. Damn it. Get him! I don't know where to go! You fell! And that will be your downfall!
Do I know you, citizen? Come here!
Nope. Fuck off. I'm back to get that chest. Excuse me. So that'll do. Turn around and go this way. There we go. There we go. That's what I wanted. Fourteen of 20. And then that one. Still so far away. Rooftop travel presumes itself to be quicker most of the time. There's some criminals over there.
It's not nice to cut us out. This is my patriotic.
And die. Right in the balls. 20 of 20, there's a reward. Improved phantom bracers. Did I get any money? Not really. Let's see. Character customization, gear loadout, equipment, forearms. These ones. Bourgeois bracers. Improved phantom bracers. They're pretty good on the health. I like these. And they're free. You can upgrade them too. Excellent. Now back to the task at hand. Getting boxes. And their contents. What are you doing? Is there an open window? There is an open window. There it is. Okay. Next is about that one. going back outside. I hit the wall. That was awesome. You dummy. Yeah, hit the wall, you dummy. I did not tell you to do that. Nice job on the assumption that that's what I wanted to do. Oh no, it's another hedge maze. But this one's, like, easy. Better not be a door at the end that I can't, like, get through. There it is. Pick it up. Can I get out from over here? It's a lot faster. What if I had just gone in that way? Where is the cockade? There it is. And now that one. It's all the way over there, son of a bitch. To the tree. There's a thief there. Fuck him though, I'm already up here. Now if he's going my way, he's going south, it looks like. I'm kind of going south, but not quite. Nice catch. 845 waiting for me. I am rich beyond rich's dreams. That is right. This one is inside the house. Down. Oh, is it downstairs? Son of a bitch. Can I get down there from here? Yes, I can. Trapped up on the guy who's painting. Why he's painting there, and then I kind of floated down the stairs. I don't think that's where it is. Where is it? Dude. Aha. Get over there. Go in the window. Go in the window. There you go. Where's the box? Dude, where the... That was just in here. Where's the fucking box? I'm like right on top of the stupid thing. Ugh, motherfucker. Yeah, I don't want you to die, neither. Oh, it's fucking guards. These Versailles guards are shitty. Box. Where's the box? Show it to me. Says it's up there. Am I just, like, walking past it, or what the hell is going on? Get down. Get down. Okay. Oh, Oh, there it is. God damn it. How the hell do I get up there? Must be this open window, right here. Ooh. Inaccessible attic. Bullshit. Of 20. Uno mas. The cockade. Go. Stay on the roof, because that's probably where it is. Another thief down there. Need to get on this tightrope. What? Get on the tightrope! Dummy, 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 dummy. Let that thief escape because I don't give a shit about him. That doesn't hurt, nope, not at all. Cool, that got me down. This one, we can go through.
Fine.
Fuck off. Ooh, this guy. Oh shit. Not see you there. You guys guarding your $100? Last one. Last one.
Wow! What a surprise! Come by to meet if you want to talk. I'll be ready for you.
You are.
Now you've broken the
nope.
Law.
You're down. My actions don't concern you. This chest looks like it is on the second floor of a building. I have to have an open window. Is it on the top? Yes, it's on the top. Easily accessible. I like that. Sweet. Earned a trophy. We'll go back to Paris. All right. Go renovate now, get the next thing. Pick up some income. Not that door. Not that door, you fool.
Something wrong, monsieur?
These numbers don't add up. Someone's stolen nearly a case of wine.
Whoa, stolen? What? What does that mean? What have they been doing?
We found something in the attic during the renovation. You may wish to go upstairs and have a look.
I'll do it. I'll go up there. I'll have a gander.
Monsieur Collignon about this.
I'm sure he would never do something like that. That is, how would a gardener be able to get into the wine cellar with no one there?
All right, let's go up, 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 up. How do I get to the attic from here? The Memento Gallery. There's the attic. Means there's another memento in here. Back this way. fails to impress. Sweet. Pick that shit up. Is there anything else worth grabbing? Legacy room. Wooden mannequin. Create my profile. Complete all single player sequences. Path to create Unity. Ezio's outfit. This must be all the stuff that I can normally get to in the character menu. Okay. Now let's go. Let's go start the process of... How the hell do I get out of here? Let's go start the process of starting sequence 5. I cannot leap over the railing in my own building. Get down. Go start because it's here. Down there. Inside. Interact. Sweet deal.
You are well, citizen?
Yes. You? I'm going the wrong way. I need to go upstairs. Not paying attention, apparently. There's the floating marker. Play. What happened?
You look terrible. For months, I have been wrangling the Brotherhood, the National Assembly, and the King. Taken all together, they have the political acumen of an especially stupid village council. I believe that excuses my appearance, young man.
I meant no disrespect, Mentor. I'm only concerned.
Forget me, Arno. Weep for France. But enough politics. I hope you have happier news. What of Lord de Lesser's murderers?
The King of Beggars is dead. He was carrying this.
A posampay. You should keep it. It'll do no one any good moldering in a forgotten crypt. Carry it with honor.
Thank you. I will.
The mission?
The King of Beggars and Sivert were only pawns in a larger game. Someone sent them after Monsieur de Lacer.
Templars do nothing simply, do they? Do you have anything solid on this mysterious chess player?
The only lead I have is the instrument that killed de Lacer, a pin fashioned by a silversmith named Germain. But how he's involved, I can't yet say.
It seems your course is clear. Find the silversmith, learn what part he plays.
Find him! All right. Well, this is a good time to stop. We'll start with sequence 5. Let's make sure Yeah, it's a 3 difficulty. We can do that. We'll start with sequence 5, memory number 1, when we return. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.